क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, डिवाइड द फर्स्ट पॉलिनोमियल बाय सेकंड पॉलिनोमियल एंड राइट द आंसर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ डिविडेंड इज इक्वल टू डिवाइजर मल्टीप्लाई बाय क्वोशेंट प्लस रिमाइंडर. नाउ हियर दे गिवन टू पॉलिनोमियल्स. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू आइडेंटिफाई विच वन इज अ डिविडेंड एंड विच वन इज अ डिवाइजर. हियर बोथ द पॉलिनोमियल्स आर बायनोमियल, सो दैट टाइम इट मेक अ कन्फ्यूजन. सो सी द हाइएस्ट पावर. हियर हाइएस्ट पावर ऑफ द स्टार्टिंग वेरिएबल इज 3, दैट मीन्स फर्स्ट वन इज अ डिविडेंड. ओके, एंड द नेक्स्ट वन एक्स माइनस 4 इज अ डिवाइजर. सो दैट डिवाइजर वी आर राइटिंग इन अ ब्रैकेट. ओके, दैट मीन्स वी ऑलवेज वेन वी आर डूइंग द सिंपल डिविजन वी आर राइटिंग डिवाइजर इन अ ब्रैकेट. Now this dividend we will write in an index form. It is already in an index form, but without missing terms. Because see here, 3 and 0 in between power terms are missing. So it is x cube plus 0x square plus 0x minus 64. Now we got the complete polynomial. Okay. That we will take as a dividend. So it is x cube plus 0x square plus 0x minus 64. Okay. Now this division you have already done in a 8th standard. Okay. Now here the first term of the dividend is x cube. That we will divide by first term of the divisor. Here first term of the divisor is x. So, in a division, we are doing subtraction of the powers. So, here it is power 3, here 1. So, 3 minus 1 is 2. Hence, we got answer x square. Got it, students? Again, I am revising. Here, we have taken the first term of the dividend and first term of the divisor. We have to divide. In a division, we are doing, if the division is there and same base, we are subtracting power. So, 3 minus 1 is 2. This x square, we will write down in a quotient. Okay. Then, this x square, we will multiply with the second term of the divisor. That means minus 4. Okay. So, we got here minus 4x square. Okay. Now, this x cube will come as it is. Now, here we got minus 4x square. That we will write below x square terms. In a division, we are doing subtraction. So, now you can see here. In a subtraction, sign get changed. It become minus and this minus will become plus. Okay. So, now this term get cancelled plus minus. Hence cancel. Plus plus plus. So here also plus. We never write plus. So 4x square plus 0x minus 64. The remaining terms I written as it is. Okay. Now here first step got over. Now we will think about the second step. Now students. Now see in a second step. First term is a 4x square. That we will divide by first term of the divisor, that is x. Now here number term alone that will come same. Now in a division we are subtracting power, so 2 minus 1 is 1, so it is 4x. That we will write down in a quotient. This first term will come as it is down. Now that 4x we will multiply by second term of the divisor, that means 4. So minus 4 fours are 16x. Now, minus 16x we will write below the x term. Okay. Got it? Now, in a division we are doing subtraction. So, sign will get changed. It become minus and this one is also minus. This will become plus. Okay. This plus and minus will get cancelled. Plus, plus, plus. So, it is 16x minus 64. Second step over. Now in a third step, first term is a 16x, that we will divide by first term of the divisor. So this x and this x will get cancelled and what left? 16. So in a quotient, we will write down 16. This 16x we will write down as it is. Now this 16 we will multiply with second term of the divisor. So we got minus 16 fours are 64. That minus 64 we will write down below 64. Okay, number term. Now in a subtraction sign get change. This minus will be this plus will become minus and this minus will become plus. Now this plus and this minus get cancelled. This minus and this plus will get cancelled, and hence the remainder is zero. And our division got over. Got it, students? Now we have to write down answer in the form of this. Okay. So first is a dividend. So I already told dividend is x cube minus 64 is equal to. Divisor is x minus 4 multiply quotient. Quotient whatever we got that we will write down in the bracket, x square plus 4x plus 16 plus remainder. Remainder is 0. So now you should understand, children, how to write down answer. Okay. Sub question 2. Here bigger polynomial is a dividend and the smaller one is a divisor, which we have mentioned. Okay. Now first term of the dividend we multiply divide by first term of the divisor. So here 5x raised to 5 upon x square is equal to here number term alone, so it will come as it is. In a division, if the same bases are there, we are doing the subtraction of the power. So 5 minus 2 is 3, hence we got x cube. Okay, student, we got answer 5x cube, that is that we will write down in a quotient. Now this term will come as it is down. Now this 5x cube we will multiply with the second term of the divisor, that is minus x. So we got answer minus 5x. Now here multiplication same base, we are adding the power, so 3 plus 1 is 4. Now this minus 5x raised to 4 we will write below x raised to 4 term. So here it will come. Now in a division we are doing the subtraction. So sign will get changed, it become minus and this minus will become plus. Now students, this plus and minus will get cancelled. So we got here 0. Now plus plus plus. So for 4 plus 5 we got here 9x raised to 4. Okay. And the remaining terms we will write down as it is. So 3x cube plus 2x square plus 2. Now for first step got over. In the second step, first term of the dividend is 9x raised to 4. That we will divide by first term of the divisor, that is x square. So we will get here 9. Same base we are subtracting power, so 4 minus 2 is 2. So we got here 9x square, that we will write down in a quotient. Now this 9x raised to 4 term will come as it is down. This 9x square we will multiply with the second term of the divisor, that is minus x, and we will get answer minus 9. If the multiplication is there, we are adding the power, so 2 plus 1, 3. So this minus 9x cube we will write below x cube term. Okay. In a division, we are doing subtraction, so sign will get changed, it become minus and this one will become plus. So this plus minus get cancelled. Okay. Here we got 0. Minus plus minus, 9 minus 3, 6x cube. Greater number sign, that is plus. The remaining terms we will write as it is. Second step over. Now in a third step we will take again first term of the dividend, that is 6x cube divided by this x square. So we will get here 6, 3 minus 2, 1, so x, we never written 1 power. Okay. So that 6x we will write down in a quotient. This term as it is will come down. Okay. This 6x we will multiply by minus x, that means second term of the divisor. So we will get answer 6 minus 6x square, that we will write down below x square term. In a subtraction sign will get changed, this become minus and this minus become plus. So this plus minus term get cancelled. Here we will get answer 0. Plus 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 sign is also plus. 6 plus 2, 8x square plus 2. Okay, now the next step. Now here the first term of the dividend is 8x square, which we will divide it by x square. So this x square will get cancelled and will get answer 8. Okay student, that 8 we will write down in the quotient. This term as it is will come down. Now this 8 you will multiply by minus x, and hence you will get minus 8x. Now here x term is not there, so you can write here as it is 8x. Okay, then subtraction, this plus become minus and this minus become plus. Here this number term is there, that we will write down as it is in the next step. So this plus minus get cancelled. This minus 8 will become plus 8x, and this plus 2 as it is will come down. Okay, so this is our remainder, this is our quotient. Okay, now final answer we have to write down in the form of formula form, that means dividend. Here it is 5x raised to 5 plus 4x raised to 4 plus 3 minus 3x cube plus 2x square plus 2 is equal to quotient, that is 5x raised to 5 plus 4x raised to 4 minus 3, so I am writing again the answer. First dividend is equal to quotient, into divisor, that is x square minus x plus remainder. Yes, space is not there, I am writing below. Try to write down in a one line. Okay students, so now you understood how to write down in a formula form. Try to write down this last step in a one line. I hope you understand division clearly.